deploying off.
I hope we get to meet again before too long.
Good work.
lifted. Lifted.
Ba ban ba ban 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 a bibin no
Ban 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 ban
biba biba biba
ban 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 ban
biba non non
ban 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 ban
biba non non
iudana ahahan iudana ahahan.
Soak it in, Sam. Soak it in. That's the stuff. Now this is living. That's the stuff. Soak it in, Sam. Soak it in. Oh, hell yeah. Soak it in, Sam. Soak it in.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porterbridges.
Hey, Sam. Welcome back. Tough journey, isn't it? Thanks, Sam. You're an inspiration.
Good work. New work.
remember not to neglect your health.
Good work.
Thank you.
Bridges. There's someone we need you to deliver a package to. She's a strange bird. It lives even higher up in the clouds than we do. And the research she's doing? Well, it's out there, and then some. And we're talking straight up occult stuff, though she wouldn't be very happy hearing me say so. And she claims she's delving into the mysteries of the cosmos. Anyway, I found this rock out in the mountains with a handprint on it. And when I mentioned it to her, she got all excited. I honestly don't know what kind of close encounter she thinks it signifies. But I was wondering if you could bring it to her for me. And joining the UCA has opened my eyes to a few things. Like how there are all these people out there trying to make sense of the Death Stranding in their own way. And sure, her ideas may sound like the ravings of a lunatic to me, but they clearly mean something to her. I'd like to help her out. With your assistance, that is. You'll find an official order on the terminal. Cargo scene. Here's hoping you don't run into...
Thank you for your contribution.